Do you really believe in your gut that this change can happen, that they can unify in Iraq?
I think we'll know soon enough. They don't have a lot of time. There's a timetable that is in place under their constitution. The good news is that so far, at least, all the parties have said that we want to abide by the constitution. You had the preeminent Shia leader inside of Iraq, Grand Ayatollah Sistani, saying we need to follow the constitutional order and form a government quickly. So they have the chance.